people have no health insurance. Many of you are underinsured with high deductibles and high copayments. And every one of us here and every American is being ripped off by the pharmaceutical industry. Charging us the highest prices in the world for prescription drugs.